name is Harvey Sachs, and I'm an adult cardiologist at Wells Clinic.
And I'm Jeffrey Sachs, a pediatric cardiologist, also with Wells Clinic.
You know, since he's been 5 or 6, we've always been really good friends. And we used to have all these, and then he got older, when he was a teenager, we'd have all these conversations on our tennis court. And we never kind of just sat down and just had this conversation. We would always be doing some activity when we were having these in-depth conversations. And that was really a great joy.
We shared a lot in terms of what our interests are and passions are. So I've always sort of lived vicariously. And I remember at a very young age learning to say how to read an EKG in words that made absolutely no sense to me, but I just heard him saying it over and over and over again. And I think there was obviously a natural interest there. But when I decided to go to medical school and then went into pediatrics, never really thought we would work together until I fell in love with pediatric cardiology and eventually decided that there was a way that we could actually one day work together and thought it would be an amazing opportunity.
Just yesterday, a nurse was telling me about her son who had a cardiac issue. And she's explained to me what the problem was. And after she finished, I said, you need to talk to my son. And when I realized very quickly in the conversation that this is someone that she needed to talk to Jeffrey about, it was just an amazing feeling that here I am handing off this patient to my son.
I'm very, very excited. We're at the point now where I'm able to start teaching him some things about cardiology, which is pretty fun.